Considering that a draft's usually filled with surprises, things went relatively normal for Monroe's Matt Mahalak. Mahalak played his junior hockey for the Plymouth Whalers. The Whalers are owned by Peter Karmanos. Karmanos also owns the NHL's Carolina Hurricanes. Put two and two together, and guess what? The Hurricanes drafted Mahalak in the sixth round with their 163rd overall pick. Mahalak elevated his game in 2011. He stopped almost 94% of pucks shot at him after the new year. That helped him become the eighth-ranked goalie in the draft. Mahalak was with his family at the draft in Minnesota. We caught up with him just hours after the goalie's name was called.
I heard, you know, the Carolina Hurricanes, and then I kind of turned around to talk, and my brother's tapped me on the shoulder. He's like, "Stand up, stand up." So it was pretty funny. I didn't actually hear my name called. It was awesome, you know. It's something that as a little kid, you always want to. You know, have your name associated with the NHL, and this is the first real chance to do it.